create a camera, adjust it, insert location and rotation keyframe, now move the camera forward, insert the rotation and location keyframe again, now you have a basic camera animation. Go to the graph editor, select X Euler Rotation, go to the modifiers and add noise modifier. You need to increase the scale and decrease the strength. Copy the modifier by clicking on the up arrow. Select Y Euler Rotation, paste the modifier. This is how you can get a realistic camera shape.